there, Mavs! Welcome to the update where we put the U in CMU-TV. And I must say, Halloween last week was disappointing.
Now, what do you mean? All last month you were raving about it.
I know, but where were all the trick-or-treaters? I helped out with the trick-or-treat street on campus, and there was like one group every 20 minutes.
Maybe there just wasn't enough advertising.
You know, that's what I thought too. But I was talking with a friend who lives in Denver, and he hardly had any trick-or-treaters come to his door either.
Huh. I sure hope it was the cold weather instead of kids losing their Halloween spirit.
I hope that's the case too. I cannot imagine a bleaker reality if the second one is the case. Roll it! I'm sure you all have had an amazing Halloween and a first week of November, but I'm sure you can kiss the Halloween spirit goodbye as you're opening Thanksgiving up with open arms. Mavs, sit down, shut up, and get ready for your mind not only to be blown, but updated. On Monday, TRIO is hosting a first-generation celebration from 11 to 2 p.m. in the main quad. This celebratory event acknowledges the hard work and dedication of all you first-generation students put in to attend CMU. To give yourself a nice treat from all that dedication, grab some food from this barbecue, ask some first-generation professional questions, listen to first-generation speakers, and participate in some swag giveaways. The Student Nurses Association is hosting a little lunch and learn event from 4:30 to 5:30 p.m. on Monday. What will you be learning about? Well, you'll get to hear about the experiences of a flight nurse. If that career is up your alley, then stop by this HSBLDG room 165 and hear two flight nurses' experiences and stories. The Landman / Energy Management Club is hosting a showing of Planet of the Humans. And sadly, it's not a film that has any apes in it. I know, but don't get too disappointed as the film does go over different energy sources and how they are developed, which is just as interesting, I suppose. On Monday, join the Chemistry Club for their REU night from 6:30 to 8 p.m. in Woobin 160. Learn about an awesome research program for Mavs in the chemistry or physics programs. Some of our fellow Mavs will be attending to give presentations showcasing their work they did for REU.
On Tuesday, there is another Mav Power Hours by Career Services. This time, it is focusing on the healthcare industry. From 4 to 6 p.m. in the Point, get connected with potential employers, interact with various businesses in the Grand Valley, and explore partnerships, internships, and employment opportunities. It is a great way for you to get a head start into your career after college. Ladies, join Wise on Tuesday as they hold their Ladies Shop Night. From 5:30 to 7 p.m. in Confluence Hall 105, get all the know-how and background of power tools, drill presses, metal grinders, wood saws, nail guns, and the list just goes on. On Tuesday, the Sexual Citizens Club is having the Principles of Pleasure viewing. And no, it's not what you're thinking. The club will be showing a documentary called The Principles of Pleasure of Our Bodies, which shows an examination of the world of female, transgender, and non-binary sexual pleasure. It also talks about the surrounding lack of understanding in modern science in regards to how female sexuality is viewed. If you're interested, go to Houston 106 from 6:30 to 8:30 p.m.
On Wednesday, the WCCC and Career Services are hosting their industry job fair. It'll be held on Wednesday as well as Thursday. This first annual event will be taking place from 11:30 to 1:30 p.m. on WCC's campus. Don't worry, Mavs, maps will be provided so you know where to go. This opportunity will help you connect with employers for jobs, internships, and apprenticeships in healthcare, emergency services, and manufacturing careers.
Just a reminder, Mavs, Thursday hosts the second day of WCCC's job fair, where it will be focusing on education, communication, realt majors. On Thursday, Rally is hosting a non-traditional student week celebration panel from 3 to 4 p.m. in the Point. Join your fellow Mavs as they talk about their experiences being a non-traditional student and how that affects their college experience. As they reflect, enjoy this time to meet and connect with other students. Get ready to drink your tea with your pinkies out for the etiquette dinner. This 5-course meal provided to you by Career Services will be taking place from 6 to 8 p.m. in the UC Ballroom. Learn the proper dining etiquette and practice your social networking skills, since apparently you can find yourself in a job interview eating dinner with a potential employee at a restaurant. How terrifying.
On Friday, join the Student Veterans Association for a bake sale. From 10 to 1 p.m. at Veterans Memorial, participate in this fundraising and recruiting event to raise money for their club and to remember and honor our veterans. Get ready to wind your week down with family movie night. From 6 to 9 p.m. in Dominguez 104, Rally will be playing Coco. Bring your family and friends to celebrate National Non-Traditional Student Week with a movie, free drinks, snacks, and of course, popcorn. The Dance Works in Progress concert is taking place on Friday. Enjoy this free show from 7:30 to 9:30 p.m. in the MPAC Dance Studio. See what student choreographers are working on as they present their works in progress for the February 2023 concert.
What a week. It is crazy to think that Thanksgiving break is right around the corner.
It is quite strange to think about. I don't think I'm quite ready for it.
I'm so ready for the food. I'm your lovely co-host, Jillian Richardson.
I will agree with you there. The stuffing and rolls are just to die for. And I'm your host, Brianna Sinclair. And until next week, keep it classy, Grand Junction.
And stay updated.